Sometimes you may need to estimate the loss of a pergola. You might think that you need to sketch a pergola, but that's not the case. It's a lot simpler than that. With Xactimate, you can add a pre-manufactured pergola kit to your estimate in two ways: using graphical estimation or entering the line item in the quick entry pane. To add a pergola kit using graphical estimation, navigate to the sketch workspace and make sure the search pane is open. You can use the shortcut Shift plus Enter to toggle to full screen view. In the search bar, type pergola. You will see three material options for pre-manufactured kits: aluminum, cedar, and vinyl. Select the material that is the best option for your estimate. With the pergola kit loaded on your cursor, click, hold, and drag the area block to the dimensions of the pergola. Release the mouse button and press the escape key on your keyboard to remove the pergola kit from your cursor. You can adjust the dimensions of the pergola block just like you would with any area block. In the items pane, you can see that the pergola line item has been added to the main level estimate items list. Like all line items, you can add, edit, and modify a pergola directly in the quick entry pane. If you prefer to add line items in the quick entry pane instead of graphically, navigate to the estimate items window and select the correct level of the project in the grouping window. In the quick entry pane, type XST PGC for the pergola pre-manufactured kit cedar. The price of the pergola is determined by the square footage of the footprint. The damaged pergola in this estimate was 12 feet by 16 feet. In the calculation field, you can either type the dimension calculation or the square footage. To find out what's included in the pergola kit line item, select Click for Detail. If the damaged pergola had any lattice work, custom post, or accessories, those items would not be included by default and would need to be added separately to your estimate. And that's how you can add a pre-manufactured pergola kit to your estimate. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.